Sue Summers tied this morning in time of 24.79 for ninth place. And with the lead of the final 10 meters is Tancock, but coming on strong is Hasegawa. At the wall, it's going to be close. Top time will be by 0.1 seconds. Liam Tancock from Great Britain touches the wall in 24.53.